April 7 यानी कि वर्ल्ड हेल्थ डे। Spot Boy wishes you all a happy and healthy time ahead. And because we're too cute, we decided to list down a few things that you must avoid at all costs to ensure you have a healthy, wealthy life ahead. So breathe in, breathe out. And avoid Kamal R Khan's Twitter page. Mindless and tasteless tweets, senseless digs at people, cheap attempts to get eyeballs, that's what his Twitter handle is all about. Be it fighting a losing battle with Sid Malhotra or calling Sonakshi names, this man's Twitter page is seriously injurious to health. Avoid breakup patch-up reports including this holy trinity. Ranbir broke up with Katrina. Oh, hang on, are they still together? Ooh, perhaps Ranbir is seeing Deepika now. Wasn't she supposed to be Ranveer's girlfriend? Wait, give me a break, I'm already palpitating. Seriously injurious to health. Avoid Karan Singh Grover. Fine, he is a has-been TV actor with a great body, but do we care about his second, or is it third, or whatever marriage now? Oh, and did you hear that his mom, like a typical Indian sass, is not very convinced about her son's latest marriage? Weird, nah, she should be happy ki at least he's settling down. Or maybe she has a valid reason, guys. She wanted a bahu and not a bahubali. Sorry, bad one. So that rounds up our list. Keep calm and avoid the above fellows.